John D. Here's Finney Smith. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up. Now, shooting the seventh and eighth free throw attempts for the game right here. So after making the first, he goes one for two. Mavericks leading by six. Here's Doncic. That doesn't go either for Doncic.
Boy, he hasn't found the range yet here in the second period. Only one triple for him tonight.
Offline with his three.
Yeah, and that three-point shot, it really has looked awful here in the second quarter. It hasn't stopped him from attempting them, but it's time to maybe find something else to do.
Luka Doncic has superstar written all over him. He's cooking.
The rebound by Marjanovic.
Got to credit the defense. They found a way to stop him, and that's never an easy task.
Nice little run here to shrink that deficit, but can they get over the hump?
Yeah, it feels like they've ramped up their intensity. They have forced good things to happen. Now they're back in it.
And some good action through the first two quarters as we reach halftime. Mavericks lead by two. Time now for the halftime break, with the third quarter soon to follow right here on 2K Sports. Second half of basketball upon us. We may be in for an exciting finish based on how close of a game it's been so far. And it goes down 2 points. And that's 21 points for Luka Doncic. As you and I were just talking about this, as more and more players are going public with their trade requests, do you think that's had a negative impact on the game?
Well, Kevin, I certainly think it makes long-term planning for NBA franchises a lot more difficult because contractually we are not seeing them hold true to the particular organization they may have signed that contract with. The reality is this in today's NBA. You've got to be nimble as an organization, and you have got to be attractive to them. And I mean that with great ownership, great leadership, and who are the players currently in your system. You have got to be incredibly nimble to be successful in today's NBA.
I think you're right on. Mr. Porzingis. Dallas moving the ball around. And he gets the whistle for the 3-second call. Dallas trails by four. Outside for Curry. Good. And the assist goes to Doncic. Curry's got himself going there. His first points of the game in the deep ball. Here's Porzingis. Up and in on the layup.
You know, Kev, I think you can see the strength that Porzingis has been developing over the early part of his career. That progress is showing up on a nightly basis.
Hardaway, no good.
You know, missed that one, but still a really good start coming off the break. 3 for 4 now.
And Doncic gets it to go.
The defense not putting up any fight on the inside. They've allowed 10 straight points in the paint.
Outside Hardaway. Shot is good off the back rim and in.
Everything going to plan here to start the third. 80% shooting thus far.
Out to the right wing. Porzingis inside. 15 points in the game. Good work there as it goes. Porzingis has got 17.
I don't know what's happening defensively, but they're not putting up any resistance.
Dallas calls time.